Trayvon speaks. I wanted to taste the rainbow and enjoy some brisk refreshment. Instead, I walked into my end game. I wanted to savor the flavor of sweetest fruit. Now my fruit will never see a ray of sun, will never be called Grandpa's little man or Grandma's little angel. Ended. All of it. All of it. When light came from darkness with an undeterrable will of iron and an unswerving eye toward the main chance. Finally, the opportunity. He would be blooded. A community hero. The envy of all who only talked about it all the time. Secretly, the buffoon watched skeptically by his own. My time to shine, and by God, I'll have it. Condemned by my wardrobe, the richness of my hue, my final moments, written in blood on stone. I wanted to taste the rainbow and enjoy some brisk refreshment. It wasn't what I would have chosen for my final meal.